Rollins.
You like that? I said it nice and loud for you.
Kevin.
That's my name.
You know what? I'm glad you showed up. I was actually hoping you could help me with a problem. I'm trying to figure out exactly what to do about Paul Heyman. See, do I staple his lips shut? Or do I just rip his tongue out of his mouth? I mean, I'm not exactly sure. I debated castration. Truth be told, though, I don't think
probably
he uses it much anyway.
Right.
Thoughts?
Well, yeah, I like the staple thing. Would probably take a lot of staples. But, you know, we can figure this out later. Why don't you and I figure out what we're going to do tonight?
I'm listening.
Right, well, because essentially tonight we have the same problem we had before day one. Because now we're back to the original Fatal 4-Way, and Big E and Bobby Lashley are still in our way. You know, they're obstacles, if you will, to the WWE Championship. Or at least now tonight, they're obstacles to the opportunity of the WWE Championship match. So I think we stick to the plan. You and I, together, take care of those two. One of us wins. It really doesn't matter which one does, but one of us wins. And then goes on to face Brock Lesnar for the WWE title Royal Rumble. And whichever one of us didn't win helps the guy who did win become WWE champion. And then we go on to WrestleMania, huh? Me and you for the WWE championship. How does that sound? Sounds like a huge match. You like it. It's a great plan.
I love it.
You love it? That's even better.
I love it.
I love it.
This
too.
Is a great plan.
Thank you.
I can trust you.
Absolutely.
You can trust me.
I trust you implicitly.
Sounds like a plan.
It does sound like a plan. Hey. Hey, you're not lying, are you?